Okay, so here we are with the ZMR250 Y4 conversion. I've got an old Runcam Sky Plus on there and a TS5823 just attached to the bottom of the arm. Honestly, I'm not sure what to expect flying this FPV. I'm expecting it to fly so badly untuned and because I built it that I won't really be able to tell the difference between it and the quad and the tri, but we'll give it a go. It's also really windy, so who knows what's going to happen.